The 2000 Iceland earthquakes struck southern Iceland on June 17 and 21. There were no fatalities, but one person was injured and there was considerable damage to infrastructure. The two earthquakes were the first major seismic activity in Iceland for 88 years. The recorded magnitude of both of the main quakes was 6.5 MWC. Topic. See also. Geology of Iceland. List of earthquakes in 2000. List of earthquakes in Iceland.